I decided to take the slow way down instead.
Should have told that to the forklift.